4. This could
Hobby
be a fun
A, Hobby A, Stewart, Foster, June 29. Max, Hobby Brown. A.
Phillips and Ayers here in row 2.
Gilbert.
Nine down, six to go.
Right on top. You can land right on top of the pond table. Put them in a circle. Down.
Alright, six laps. That's a lot of time to figure this thing out still. Matt McAtee was quick in his heat race and falling back here. Does Matt McAtee come back and win this thing? How about that green 17F of Nick Foster? Nick Foster's been quick tonight. John Watson, the 4W, has owned the bottom of this track. Does John Watson find his way around Adam Ayers?
Oh, yeah.
Who's on board the A train? Who thinks it's the 31 of Adam Ayers that comes away with the victory tonight? Debris is clear. So we'll go side by side behind Ayers. Watson chooses low. Foster goes up top. McAtee low. Cox to the top side. Looks like they're falling in line. Purdy going low side. Goes up top. Bennett inside of Rudolph. Phillips. Lights are off. We'll look to go green for the final six here in the hobby stock feature. Here's the lead. Watson and Foster through three and four. One more time. Green flag. Line for back underway. Victory Lane to hook up with Jamie Sherman. It's the 4W. show. John Watson peeling the helmet off, throwing the buckles back, taking off the steering wheel, getting rid of the receiver. Well, this machine, it's a lot of work out here in this temperatures.